You're inside the train, warm and comfortable. But all of a sudden, a delay happens. You ask yourself, what gives? Well, there are a few reasons why trains can be held up during winter months. Since so many trains travel at one time and in different directions, trains often have to change tracks. To do so, a train has to go over a device called a switch. A switch connects a train traveling from one track onto another. In winter, ice and frozen rocks underneath trains can fall in between switches, which can sometimes cause problems. To help solve this problem, we've installed hot air blowers called switch heaters to melt fallen ice and snow and ensure the switches don't freeze solid. But even then, frozen chunks of ice can be too large and take time to melt, causing a service interruption. Switch heaters are all tested to make sure they're working properly before the winter weather hits. Sometimes it's the train doors getting jammed with snow and ice, preventing trains from leaving on time. No matter what the weather, our rail maintenance teams are out there across our network, making sure things are working properly so you can have a safe and comfortable ride. At GO, we know that winter weather can sometimes put a freeze on your schedule, but we're constantly improving our service and equipment to make sure you get where you're going. To learn more about your GO train, visit gotransit.com.